The Zoom web portal offers a full view of channel settings and options. Let's take a look. Account admins can create, configure, and manage chat channels for their organization in the web portal. A channel is a dedicated space that brings specific people together to tackle a common goal. Sure, admins can quickly create and modify a channel from the Zoom application, but managing chat channels for an entire organization is best handled from the web portal. Once logged into your Zoom account from a browser, find the left-hand menu and under Admin, expand Zoom Team Chat Management and select Channels. All of the channels within the organization are displayed in the tables shown, along with columns of data showing at-a-glance information about each channel. Use the search bar to find a specific channel. Use the gear icon to toggle which data columns appear in the table. Click Export above to download a list of channels as a CSV file. You can also download a list of channel members by clicking on the specific channel and then selecting Export. To create a channel, click the Create Channel button. A prompt appears with two options. You can either create a single channel or create channels in bulk. To begin, click Single Channel and give the channel a name. Select whether the channel will be public or private and set additional permissions. Next, select which groups of users to add to the channel. Designate a channel owner. Determine who should be able to post to the channel. And click Done. To create channels in bulk, click Create Channels and select the option to pick multiple groups and create channels for each of them. Here you can select multiple groups, assign a channel owner, apply permissions, and more to quickly create multiple channels. To adjust the settings for a channel, click the ellipses icon on the far right and select Edit. Here you can modify settings as well as change the cloud storage retention policy for the channel, assuming cloud storage has not been locked at the account level. To modify the members of an existing channel, click on the name of the channel, then click Add Members. Add additional members by name or add users in bulk by entering the name of a group. Members can also be quickly removed from the channel here. Creating and managing channels is just that easy.